I'm here to help you to avoid unnecessary dental treatment. Hi everyone, my name is Hannah Olaoye. I'm a dental therapist. If you're new here, you're welcome. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you know when I upload a new video. If you've been here before, I'm super excited to have you back. Thanks for joining. In this video, let's talk about tips for keeping your toothbrush clean and mold-free. Here are the tips. Store your toothbrush outside of the bathroom. This will reduce humidity and moisture, which can promote growth of mold and bacteria in your toothbrush. Air dry your toothbrush for 24 hours between use. Store it upright in a toothbrush holder in a well-ventilated area. Do not store your toothbrush in the shower or bathroom or near the toilet. These areas are typically very humid and moist, which can promote the growth of mold and bacteria. Imagine flushing your toilet and those harmful bacteria will be trapped on the bristles of your toothbrushes, and even if you try to clean them away by using either warm water or rinsing it out before use, it can never remove those harmful bacteria, and introducing them into your mouth will cause you having dental problems like tooth decay, bad breath, or gum infections. So always keep your toothbrush outside. It can be in your room or anywhere that you feel that at least it can air dry, not inside the bathroom. Following these tips, this will help to keep your toothbrushes clean and sanitary, which can help to improve your oral health and reduce the risk of developing dental problems, including those caused by harmful bacteria from toilet flush. Until next time, be proud of your mouth for a lifetime of confident smiles. Thanks for watching.